Two men killed during a fishing trip, and new tonight, their families are suing the government over their deaths. Team 4 investigator Jim Parsons has that story.
And Michelle, it happened last April in Harmarville. One man survived, but his father and best friend drowned when their fishing boat got too close to a dam at lock number 3. The lawsuit alleges an Army Corps employee who should have sounded a warning horn was absent from his post.
The Sky 4 video tells what happened here last April. A fishing boat capsized after getting caught in the swirling current below this low head dam on the Allegheny River. 26-year-old Brian Abercrombie and 59-year-old Gary Watson drowned. Watson's son, Cale Watson, survived. His daughter, Stacy, seen here with her dad, is now suing.
30 minutes before it happened, and they were just talking about how much fun they were having that day and how much fish they were catching and how much fun they were having being together. And then it just ended like that.
If a boat gets capsized in that location, a person has virtually no chance of emerging without drowning.
Attorney Victor Prebanek says the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers made at least 3 mistakes that day. He alleges they failed to have a buoy line up, warning boaters to stay back, that they failed to sound a horn, and that a government employee was not at his appointed post.
There was a person assigned to observe the pool, who was, as we understand it, and again, we have not done the discovery in the case, as we understand it, was for some reason absent at the time these events occurred and would have been and should have been in a position to observe the pool and sound the horn.
In a strange twist, Stacy Valenta is also suing her brother Cale, who was driving the fishing boat and who is her co-plaintiff against the Army Corps. Prebanek says brother and sister are still the best of friends.
I mean, they all recognize that Cale had something to do with this, but they also all feel that this would not have occurred had the Army Corps met its responsibilities.
Prebanek says the reason Stacy Valenta sued her brother is because he has an insurance policy that covers boating accidents. Cale Watson is also represented by Victor Prebanek. U.S. Army Corps of Engineers spokesman Jeff Hawk says that federal agency has no comment on the allegations in the lawsuit. Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.